Hello everybody, sorry about that. Battlefront CJ here. I decided to add my microphone. My dog barks a lot, but it's just me playing Super Pac-Man. One of my favorite of the Pac-Man games. Gonna pause really quick and show you my settings. These are difficult settings except for the coin, so hopefully I can get more lives before this is over, but I'm not live streaming, so it's gonna be different. Hopefully I don't get trapped, and it happens anyway. Yeah, I live streamed before. Oh my gosh. Not a good game so far. Yeah, I missed. Not good, I'm gonna record one more game and then Let's do this again. Again. We could. So just gotta get 80 points. There we go. Boom. This is it. Yeah, I'm a little short of what I wanted to get. Like I said, I'm not that focused today. High anxiety, I guess. But stuff. Pretty much out of my control at this point, but if I sound, I'm also very tired. Besides being very agitated, is that kind of stuff. So now we're at the egg again, stage 5. But oh my god, why did I go in the ghost pen? That's a good job, Pinky. Hey, I'll give you that. Let's go. Thank you. Oh my god. Haha. Boom. This is number two. What am I doing? Oh God, what did I do? That doesn't do anything. I'm being honest. Oh my. Okay. Oh God, no. No. Oh no. One more game. One more game. See? In the background, my doggy just has to bark. She has to bark. But she is old and, you know. This is what's called apple speed, if you guys don't know. The slow speed the game can go. There we go. Boom. I still have two lives. So hopefully this will be a... hopefully this will be a good game. There we go. That's going to be a good game. Hopefully. About 1,000 short. Oh well. Stage 4. There we go. Right when he died. Let him know it's about certain video games, especially ones like this. You know, I know I'm not an expert, but I seem to get better. The more I play. You know, and maybe that's just because, you know, I kind of grew up on these games where, you know, I could be playing my PS2 right now. That was a cheap death. Whatever. I feel like I can do better than I did last time with I'm gonna ignore her. That was a fast level. That was a fast level clearance. I'll tell you. That was very fast. You know what? Let me do something. See, I gotta stop this background noise. I seriously have to. I gotta reduce the microphone. You know. There we go. Hopefully that did something. And yes, I have a feeling it's gonna fall. And I died at stage 9. The super pill I've noticed. Really couldn't let me turn that corner, Clyde. Oof. There we go. I'm almost there. Stage 9, this is where I died. Unceremoniously. Yeah, so unknown rapper, well, not unknown to me since I don't listen to rap, Juicy WRLD, he died. Why is Pinky, like, she was stuck in that pattern. I Don't know. There we go. Boom. Stage 10. There we go. Because of the stupid Copa rules, I am not gonna, I don't care, I'm not gonna stop streaming. Oh my goodness, Blink, oh my goodness, Blinky, really, bro? Oof. Oh no. No, come on, stop. Why did he have to catch? Yeah, it's 5:26. I'm gonna get out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See ya.